Hello guys, welcome back to the series where I probably am wrong about my predictions. And yeah, and also, before you continue, please make a reaction video, okay? Don't just stand there, make a reaction video. Also, subscribe to the Rare Emerald and SS Sniper Wolf, because that's me and SS Sniper Wolf's awesome. Just go like this, hit notifications. Well, two. Do that hurt too. Like, these are the important episodes. This is BFB 1. Obviously, it's important because it's the first one. If you're wondering why BFB 3 is important, because Leafy is a regener, but she got eliminated. This is BFB 11. This is BFB 16. When we just advanced to the final 14 of BFB. Anyway, so now final 14. Bam. 13, 12, 11. 10, 9. Unfortunately, Taco got eliminated. You viewers made a bad decision not to vote for Epic Taco. How dare you? Heck, all of you. Anyway, so, last episode, aka BFB 22, as the time of recording, the half-cots lost. So now, I'm gonna change it a little bit. There we go. Now we have poses. Anyway, so, Leafy, first safe. I voted Leafy, so Teardrop is safe too. Same with Gelatin. Looks like someone's going home. Lollipop and Bubble are left. Little kids of every gender. Okay. Boys, girls, and non-binaries are all voting Lollipop out. Well, not voting Lollipop out, but like, ignoring the fact that the Lollipop effect exists. It exists alright, you know? And Bubble, well, like, the people that are epic, oh wait, no? People that watch Marvel are epic, but some little kids watch Marvel, so Thanos isn't a good example. But like, 13 plus people, well, I'm 12, but like, people that love mean characters and hate nice characters like me are epic. And yeah, 13 plus. Yeah, and since they really like the mean characters, their IQ is...
It's over 9,000!
Yep, it's over 9,000 indeed. So, and it's so good, Bubble's out. Sorry, Bubble. But that's what you get for being whiny, and you're going to the big rotating building, whatever. So I'm just gonna renovate it a little bit. Nah, we don't have any teams anymore. You really think it would be necessary for the final 8 to have teams? Let's go in the sun. There we go. Now here's what it looks like now in BFB. Well, when Bubble gets out, BFB 23. 23 is kind of a boring number. All 20 numbers are boring. It's not like 2020 is such a horrible year.
Hey guys, I know I'm not supposed to be doing this, but like, for some reason I'm just gonna do ASMR with my feet. Mika, stop ruining the ASMR. I don't know if that's necessarily ASMR really, but like, if you like that, feel free to use it in an object show. I don't be mad. Like a BFB after split, like object show. Because there's a lot of ASMR in BFB split. Here's some examples of the ASMR.
Our new building! That's illegal! Stop her, Lollipop!
Some rocks you can use.
Yeah.
Hey, this new dessert I cooked.
Sure. What is it?
Jello.
Looks delicious. Wait.
You 8 had to say goodbye to your teams.
Yay. Oh, my clanky bot voice is kind of like, I can't really do it anymore. Which unfortunately proves I will not talk like him. But at least that means my voice is getting lower and better. Anyway, so no more teams. Teardrop wins immunity and the rest are up for elimination. Leafy and Woody, aka the only members of Beep left, are safe. Wait, isn't Leafy now a member of the losers? Whatever. Gelatin and Fiery are safe too, obviously. Anyway, Lollipop's safe too, because Blocky and Fowler are here to protect him, but not to protect themselves. One of them will about to be eliminated. So, now it's down to... Oh, yeah, I already said it. So, a lot of little kids, as always, hate mean characters. But I actually kind of like Blocky, even though he's not my favorite. And Flower, she... Like, she has an improved attitude, and I really like her attitude since BFDI. Like, her attitude with BFDI was really epic. Even though it was mean, like, it was cool. So, yeah. Besides, mean characters are epic. And anyway... Yeah, but who'll survive? Little kids hate both of these characters. So, according to my researches, I looked at two BFB tournament episodes, episode 27 and episode 8. Because episode 8, Blocky was in it, and episode 27, Flower was in it. But Blocky got 215 votes, but Flower got 487. So, does she survive? The answer is no. She just had greater votes just because Blocky's round was in the past and Flowers was right now, so obviously she would get more votes than Blocky. And plus, tons of little kids, they hate her, especially how at BFB 22, like at Cake at Stake, the one vote difference could risk at Flower, no, get Flower at risk for this.
How close were the votes for?
One
what? 100?
One vote. One of you will be leaving the game because you received one less vote than the other. One. That's less than four.
Oh, wow. Less than four. That's crazy. I didn't realize that.
Sucking up to four won't give you any bonus points.
It was worth a shot.
For today's monumental moment, why don't we head up to the BRB to see where one of you will be heading?
This garden is really well made, I must say.
Thank you!
Ah! Introducing you all to the BRB! The Big... One of you is about to enter one of these cages here and join the previously eliminated contestants in their spinning journey. It's time to read the votes. Targo, you received 10,560. 5 votes. Flower survives, receiving 10,566 votes. Flower stays in the game, just barely. Oh my gardener, that was close! Let's party, Taco! Oh no, I'm so sorry! So sorry!
Yeah, to everyone that's a big kid like me, thinks that part was funny, the circus music part, but... Little kids are like, we do not forgive your apologies, Flower. No, thank you. Whoa. That song gives me so much memories from the Wars of Spampy prediction parts.
We can't be as intense because only 8 competitors left with no teams is like, oh no.
I do not want to show Flower going to the BRB because, like, because that would be really close to copying the flawless BFB prediction, when that's not a good thing to do, because the flawless BFB prediction is great. Why does it deserve to get copied? It doesn't. And you know what? From now on, I'm going to use a randomizer to see who will get a unique, because like last time, when I just made the new characters like win a lot, that would be really unlikely. But wait a second. I actually just saw this. I won't use a randomizer because the newbie alliance, for example, they would have to help each other, right? So most likely, if Lollipop's immune and Jones is not, what would have happened? Oh yeah, speaking of the newbie alliance, they have immunity while the rest are up for elimination. Ow. I accidentally hit my knee on this table, and yeah, that hurt. Anyway, so see, this is why I kind of am glad that I do not know how to screen record a computer, but I do on a phone. I mean, yeah, I can't just download an app on here, but it's real confusing for a computer. But anyway, so plus I'll explain soon. So these people are for elimination, but first, you if you're eating or something, just here's a 10 second timer for you to pause it. If you pause it after 10 seconds, you're lost. So basically, I have this blister from a day ago or so. And it's really ugly. Yeah, I was on a bike, I went down a hill, and yeah. I just tripped a little and it hurt. At least it wasn't a gigantic wound that wouldn't stop gushing blood out. So yeah. So if you're ever going to go down a hill with a bike, one, be careful and don't do it much, and two, use a helmet if you're going to do it a lot. Or if you do it a lot without a helmet and do not obey my rules at all, stop being crazy. Anyway, let's continue. Leafy is safe, same with Woody and Fiery. Oh, well, isn't it obvious who's going to be the last one safe? Yeah, you guessed it. The one that's really liked is the last one safe. That's Teardrop. Sorry, Blocky. See you later. Dang it, I forgot to duplicate the slide and delete Blocky in the transition, and I'm too lazy to do it again. And dang it, I accidentally cut the line again. Too lazy to do it again. So guys, next person winning immunity is Woody, because, you know, the creators love to surprise people, the viewers. Aw, dang it. I just noticed. I forgot to put them in rainbow order lately. Oh, well, who cares anymore? Anyway, so, first one, safe is Leafy. Same with Teardrop and Gelatin. Lollipop and Fairy are left. I don't know if it's the little kids or the grown kids, or the grown people. Oh, wait, it's obviously the little kids that hate Fairy. Just because he won a season. Or what is it, the big kids? I don't know. But the people that do vote for him to win, give him a lot of pride. But Lollipop, his pride level is low. But anyway, so what is the meaning of this? Well, I discovered something. Lollipop's probably going to be safe, if you're wondering. Well, why Fiery eliminated? Well, wait. Oh, dang it, I didn't mean to do that. Ah, first, I had to play music. There you go, the calm, memorable music. It's going, guys. So, why Fiery's out? Well, the viewers don't understand that he already won the first season. And also, the little kids maybe wouldn't still forgive him. Yeah, and everything else. Now I have 5 left. There is 5 now. So who wins this time? Leafy wins immunity. Here's the safe order. Woody, Gelatin, Teardrop, and Lollipop's out because I'm lazy. Goodbye. Okay, yay, final 4. You know, guys, the creators love to surprise the viewers. So maybe Gelatin would win because of Childish for immunity. Leafy is for safe. Same with Woody. Teardrops is just eliminated because I just feel like he's the least popular out of everyone there. And then there are three. Leafy, Gelatin, and Woody. Sorry, I accidentally cut the clip. Now it's time for the finale. Gelatin does not make it, neither does Leafy. But Woody is the winner of BFB. So yeah, guys, sorry this part was lazy, but bye.